But not until law and order have triumphed over the crime and corruption that plague our streets will the dawn break the night. With us today is the man at the center of our resurgence, a man who, during his campaign, declared war against the criminals and the corrupt. You've given your support by electing him into office, and now he's ready to begin the fight. Ladies and gentlemen, the new face of law and order in Gotham City, District Attorney Harvey Dent.
I'll be brief. I called this press conference today to not only meet you in person, but to reaffirm the promise that I made while running for this office. We are and in order to take back our streets, my team and I are going to be as vicious with the law as the depraved and the hoodlums are with their guns. Our first target will be organized crime. Once we have the likes of Sal Moroni and the Falcone crime family behind bars, then we can begin to return this city to its rightful owners, citizens of Gotham. That's all I have. I know you have questions, so I'll answer a few of them now.
No administration or task force in this city has successfully combated the mob thus far. How do you plan on dismantling Moroni's organization? If you even have the resources to get it done?
Lieutenant Jim Gordon and his major crimes unit have already begun to shut down nearly all of the mob's money laundering operations. Whatever arrests he throws my way, I intend to convict. The mob's days are numbered, I can assure you that.
There have been reports of Joker cards being discovered at recent crime scenes. Is this the signature of a new criminal in town?
I can't comment on ongoing investigations. That said, I have full faith that Gotham PD will bring this perpetrator, whomever he may be, to justice. Next question.
Where do you stand on the Batman? Should he be incarcerated for taking the law into his own hands? Or praised for protecting our city?
Well, I think he should be locked up if he keeps stealing my press. My priority as this district attorney is not the Batman. My priority is to return this city to a time when we didn't need the Batman. When law and order alone was strong to fend off the criminals, the corrupt Batman. Always the We are hoodlums, we are corrupt.
Why so serious?
Our first target will be the citizens of Gotham.
You kill them?
I have full faith in the depraved, in crime, in the hoodlums.
One of my few concessions.